To produce Batonnet, cut the carrot to desired length and square off all sides. Cut the carrot into even quarter-inch thick slices. Stack the slices and cut them evenly to quarter-inch sticks. Small dice is a cube-shaped cut with the dimensions of a quarter-inch by a quarter-inch by a quarter-inch, and is created by taking your Batonnet sticks and making a quarter-inch cut perpendicular to the length of the Batonnet, producing small dice.